Dear friends, in this session we are going to understand how can we pass parameters to int a. We are going to understand a simple example through which we want to pass a parameter from one activity to another activity with the help of ints. So let's understand how can we pass parameter. So I am going to create a new project for this. Choosing the empty activity. Giving the name to the application as passing para demo. Once I click on finish, it will add the necessary files for your project, such as activity main.xml, main activity.java. Using activity main.xml, we can design the user interface, and using the main activity.java, we can write a code for this interface. So first we'll design the interface for passing the parameter. We will take the two parameters, one is name and another one is email from user, and we will pass these two parameters to second activity. So first I'm going to move towards the activity main.xml. Here I want to change the layout. I'm using the linear layout here. Once I decide to use the linear layout, I need to specify the orientation. I'm using the orientation as vertical. And this text view, which is already there, I'm specifying the text as intent passing parameters. I am changing the text size as 12 point, text color as color primary dark, and text style as bold. Okay, so I am specifying the alignment, text alignment as center. So after this text view, I want to design the two edit text for getting name and email. So for that I am designing here edit text, width as match parent and height as 16 dp. So after this I am going to specify the id to this edit text as id txt name, and text size as 12 point, hint as name, margin as 10 dp. After this I am going to design the same edit text once again. I am changing the id as txt email here, and hint as email. So after this I am going to design a button. When user tap on the button, the data will be sent to second activity. So match parent, then 16 dp, then id as button send, ptn send, then text size as 12 point, text color as color primary dark, margin as 10 point. Okay, we can see the design here. So design looks like this. Okay, once we tap on this button, so to the button we need to specify the text as send data, right? So after this, we can move toward the code window. Inside the main activity.java, we can create the variable for accessing button. Button same, then edit text, txt name, then txt email. Right, we can initialize the objects inside this on create function. btn send is equal to find vuid, and this function, what is required is the id of the button that is given in layout file. Similar to that, we can initialize the txt name r.id.txt name. Similarly, we can initialize the txt email as find vuid r.id.txt email. So after this, we can call the set on click listener for the button. For adding the click listener, we can use this set on click listener function, and this function we need to pass view.onClickListener. So after this, one function will be added here. So inside this function, we can write the code for this button. So what code we need to write? We need to take the input that is given by user on edit text in name and email variable. So I am writing here name is equal to txt name dot get text dot toString. Similar to that, we can write the email is equal to txt email dot get text dot toString. So this name and email we want to pass to intent to the second activity. So we need to create the second activity first. How can we create the second activity? You just have to right click on your package name, then select new, then select activity, then select empty activity. The name of the activity I am giving as show data activity. After this, I am going to click on finish. So it will add the second activity called show data activity. So first I am moving toward the activity show data XML file. So inside this XML file, I am again changing the layout as linear layout, specifying the orientation to this linear layout as vertical. And after this, I am going to add the two text views. Text view width as match parent, height as 16 dp, then text as data receive, then text color as color primary dark, text alignment as center, text size as 12 point, text style as bold. After this, I am making the copy of same text view, only specifying the ID here, txt data. And text, I am deleting the text. So how can we specify the ID? So ID should begins with @+ID and specifying the ID as txt data. So after this, the design look like this. So we want to display the data which is sent by main activity here on this text view. So on the main activity dot XML file, we are going to pass the name and email. Once the user click on the send data button or tap on the send data button, this name and email should go to second activity, and we want to display the name and email here. So we can move toward the code for this. So first we need to create the object of intent class to start a new activity. So I'm creating object here, intent, and then I'm initializing that object by passing two parameters to constructor. One is the name of the activity from which you want to open a new activity, and then activity that is to be opened from main activity. So after this, using this intent object, I can pass the parameter by using put extra function. So this put extra function, I need to specify the key in which I want to pass the data. In name key, I want to pass the name, and inside the email key, I want to pass the email. Okay, so after this, I can start the activity by simply calling start activity function. And to the start activity function, we need to pass the object of intent class. So this two lines of code will send the two parameter to second activity, and this activity will be started when user tap on the button. So we can move toward the second activity called show data activity, in which we can read the data. For getting data, we need to create the object of bundle class, and we can initialize this bundle class by getting the intent, get intent dot get extras. The data that is received to that intent, we can get the data by using get extras. And using this bundle data, we can read the data using the keys that is passed. So inside this name variable, I want to read the data. Bundle dot get string is a function for that, get string, and this function we need to specify the key. So similar to that, I am making the copy of this. I am changing the variable name here, email, and passing the key as email. So we can receive the data that is passed by user in name and email variable. So we want to display that data on second activity on the text view. So for that, I am accessing the text view here. And the ID that is given to the text view on second activity is txt data. And using this text view object, we can set the text to this text view as name is name, and to the new line, and specifying the email as email, right? So in this way, we can display the data on second activity. Let's check whether our code works properly or not. This is the output of this code. So we are passing here name as and email as. When I click on the send data button, it displays the output like this. Okay, so in this way, we can pass the parameters through intent from one activity to another activity. I hope you understand. Thank you.